hexadecimal number system to decimal number system. Okay, to convert hexadecimal number system to decimal number system, we have to follow some steps. Okay, we'll see steps one by one. The first step, multiply each digit of the hexadecimal number by its positional weight. Multiply each digit of the hexadecimal number by its positional weight. Okay. Second step, note the positional values in powers of 16. Note the positional values in powers of 16. Because you are converting a given hexadecimal number to decimal number, therefore the positional value is noted as in powers of 16. Okay. In third step, add all the products value. Add all the products value, then the decimal number will be generated. Okay. We see example. Consider a hexadecimal number 2835. Okay. Consider a hexadecimal number 2835 base 16 and convert it into decimal number system.
Plus 256 13. Thank you.